stand still!
My boyfriend! He's my boyfriend!
Stand still!
Michael! Michael!
Now listen to me, you're going to be placed in the back of the vehicle. Calm down. One step up at a time, or she'll fall.
My boyfriend, I didn't mean to hurt him!
As you see, the one officer there rear this car, which is removing the tail gate. Rather than worrying about taking the glass out itself, we're going to remove the whole tail gate and take it away. As you see, we have to make sure the car is stable so we don't cause any further deterioration on it. The main things we can do to make sure that we can get the extraction to work as smoothly as possible, and they pass information to the fire crew on what they think they need to get the capacity out. All services, not just the fire crew to the extraction or the ambulance to the extraction, all of those services can work together. Police and fire. Casualty is now taken from the vehicle and we're going to the back of the ambulance. So what they can do first of all is do a quick assessment of the casualty now, and they're clear of the car. As you can see now, the casualty situation has deteriorated quite considerably.
Paramedics are now doing heart massage. And it doesn't look very good for him. crews are now making sure the vehicle's safe. Each of the crew here, they have to see what they saw, straight down at this door. Of course, you don't know, look like you want.